went close to pulling one back on 48 minutes, but his effort went wide. He would make no mistakes a few minutes later as he gave the hosts a lifeline with a fine finish. And the striker was involved in the equaliser as he was fouled in the Rangers area to earn his side a penalty.